name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tok's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving him guest spots. His stock's through the roof, I heard him fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Sick and he's spitting fire and Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Tok, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock, the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Tok,
he's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that birth or doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will.
even gonna do what you think is right, cause they're stressing me out. They're telling me they know what's best, but will I care when there's no one left? They tell me to slow down, but homie, I'm just living my life. Ain't gonna do what you think is right, cause they're stressing me out. They're telling me they know what's best, but will I care when there's no one left? I think
not. Let me start it off. I was just a kid and a mess up. From first grade on, I was fucking all my tests up. When I got to second grade, shit was all messed up. Of course they got divorced, but still God blessed us. And still I managed to take apart the damage and put it all together like some cheese on a sandwich. Middle school was tough, man, I thought it never end. Now the kids who picked on me, you're like my best friend. So it's weird how your life changed, but it's alright, man. Started smoking weed, so I thought about my life, man. And what it all comes down to in the end is the little things you do and the stupid shit with friends. I'm plotting my revenge at these stupid ass teachers, cause I ball in the game and they sitting on the bleachers. Can you hear me now hollering my raps to your students? Wasn't my choice, man, I really had to.
They tell me to slow down, but homie, I'm just living my life. Ain't gonna do what you think is right, cause they're stressing me out. They telling me they know what's best, but will I care when there's no one left? They tell me to slow down, but homie, I'm just living my life. Ain't gonna do what you think is right, cause they're stressing me out. They telling me they know what's best, but will I care when there's no one left? I think
every single weekend was the same. We would ride around and cruise. Got my first car fucked up from breaking all the rules. We would speed around at night cause we had nothing to lose. Now I've walked around a lot and I felt some more shoes. Spray painted don't stop believing on all the stop signs. Got my first F and my moms wouldn't stop crying. Wonder if I took it back, I'd do it any different. Fuck that, cause I'm still here living. I'm still no different. I'm trying to have some fun while you working 9 to 5.